Morning, everybody. Gascoyne Junction, we're at Caravan Park. Have been here for 2 days. We've done a bit of maintenance on the old caravan. And today's Anzac Day. And I'm just backing up to the caravan because we're packing up to leave. Heading up to Mount Augustus. So I'll try and do this whilst filming. Might be a little bit hard. There we go. Got to concentrate now so I don't run into the caravan. Oh, that looks like we're there. Betty's going to put the down on the table, and we're done. Right there, going to pack up now. Go and do the old hook it all up. Hello. This is Gascoyne Junction Caravan Park. As I said, been here 2 days. There's some drive-through sites up there, but they were full when we got here, so we had to unhook. So, we're going to unhook. Might as well do a drive around town, which we did. So look out for that one, it'll be coming soon. And this morning, we're packed up and we're heading off, turned the gas off. Everything's up, just got to do that. Put that away. I'll do that when I come back out. Just want to see about putting the GoPro on the roof of the caravan on backwards or on the side of the caravan. Don't know. seashell fossils. We're about 60 k's from Gascoyne Junction on our way to Mount Augustus. Beautiful day, it's about 20 degrees. 40 k's so far has been sealed road. I just hit the dirt, I don't know, 20 k's ago. We just come across this place and sign over here says 300 million years ago. This was all underwater. So this was the seabed. And apparently there's fossils over here of fish and other seagoing creatures. So we're going to have a bit of a look around, see if we can find a fossil. You can't take them, you've got to leave them here, apparently. Freeze frame that or pause that, then you can read it. Maybe, it's a bit dark, but hopefully it comes out. That's what they look like. Kingsford Smith. Betty's over there having a bit of a squizzy. I'll let you know if I find something. I've got the... Oh, it's still up there. I've got the Action 3 up on top of the caravan. A bit crooked, but I can straighten that up in post. How cute is that? Still there, so that's good. Sammy, some big trucks use this road, I think. So if that's a fossil or just a rock. Looks like it could be. Pattern down in there. It's not jaw-dropping stuff, but could be just rock. It's hard to tell, I mean, without someone being here to say yes, that's a fossil, but is it your imagination or how you tell that? So the marks and that, hard to tell, but so the... I mean, it looks like, it could have been just, that could be just rock, just sat on the ground and, you know, whatever.
Yeah.
But it looks like marks, it's not clear.
No.
Suppose you've got to use your imagination.
Yeah. Could be this type of stone or rock that does that.
Look at that one. I mean, obviously, you want a nice rock with a picture of the fish on it so you can go, yep, that's it.
Yeah.
But.
Yeah, it's hard to tell.
Yeah. Oh, that's a seashell.
Maybe they're all seashells.
That's a shell, so the...
Yeah. Because it says seashell, what is it called?
Yeah. Yeah, that name that we had a look at, seashell something. But that's a shell.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh.
So maybe these are all made up of shells. Look, there's another one.
Yeah, pulled out.
They're all made up of shells.
Yeah, they're shells.
Hmm.
There you go, and we found them.
Yeah.
Oh well, let's say we've done it, we've seen it. We'll class that as a success, even with the wind noise. We've just pulled up at the Dalgetty Brook River. How far is it? Oh, I don't know. It's about 20 k's from where we just pulled up back at Seashells. So we just come across this. We're going. We've come from that way, so we're going that way. Just pulled up back there. Come forward back here to have a look. Bet he's seen some rather large fish, or some decent sized fish back here. Beautiful day. Still only about 20 degrees, 22 degrees. I think it's only supposed to be 26. But we're not going to go all the way to Mount Augustus today. I think there's a camping spot, or a couple of camping spots, about 50 k's up, 60 k's up. When there's some floods out here, they really have floods. Lot of water. Seen some cows along the track, no kangaroos, no emus, lots of budgerigars, all green ones. There's some little fish. There's some fish. A few flies. Wouldn't say there's a lot just yet. Probably enough to be annoying. Interesting tree. He's seen a few floods. Yeah, mate.
Which way to Mount Augustus?
Away.
Up there?
Yeah, it's over there.
Over there?
Over the top over there.
It
yeah.
Doesn't matter which.
Sort of you go up to Willabarraback.
Yeah.
Hang a right, right. Take a right, yeah. Kick a ting along.
Yeah.
And go right up as far as you can go.
Yeah.
Till you get to tear a bag apart.
Right.
Yeah.
I've got that.
Yep. And I see the owner of the pub there at Tear a Bag Apart. He's got a key to a property out there at Dingo Piss Creek.
Yeah. Right.
Yeah.
Thank you, sir.
And you'll be able to camp out there.
Oh, alrighty-o, thank you.
Where are you from?
Oh, over that way.
Over that way?
Yeah, that way.
Ah.
Yeah.
Down towards Ripper Jumper Up.
Yeah, that's the one. Down that way.
Rip a jumper up down the way.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Right on. Yeah.
Catch ya.
See ya. Bye bye.
Bye.
Have a nice trip.
Oh, you too, mate. You too.
You too, buddy.
Yep.
The people you come across,
aren't they friendly people. Incredible. Around here. Such a nice gentleman.
You just never know who you're going to meet out here. Some fishies. If it's not too glary. Anyway, stuff all up that way. Tide's in on this side. Anyway, there's not much else to see, so I'll end that little vlog there and see you up the road somewhere.